It's unusual to see the rainbow in a complete half circle. Let's see if we can track it for you. So if there is a pot of gold underneath the end of the rainbow, there's two pots on this one. Here's the full hemisphere. At 22.5 degrees, very faintly the outer rainbow, there's always two of them. You may be able to see it in this frame. 22.5, and here's the 45. And here is my good friend Vince, conductor on NBC's 105. All right, we'll take a little break.